anh dễ thương. Giây phút em gặp anh là em biết em si tình, tình 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 tăng 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 tình 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 tăng tăng tăng. Giây phút em gặp anh là em biết em si tình, tình 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 tăng 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 tình 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 tăng tăng tăng. Đây thuộc
I'm the star of this family.
Hey lovelies, today we are going to praise King Larry because we love him. And if you don't like Larry, leave this video. If you're a hater, go away. I don't like you either. So let's do this. Don't mind the drawings on the things. I don't mind the drawings on the fridge that I drew a while ago. So they all suck. That was not me, by the way. That was my little sister. That was me. I was bored. Okay, don't bully me. Yeah, we're gonna praise King Larry, so. Why is that open? Anyway. And then, I think next video, we're probably gonna go goose, honey. And I just realized, you know what? We can just film without my dad knowing and not delete the channel. You know, you gotta be a little bad child. And look what my cousin did to my nails. That's bad. I need to start editing my videos, but I love you guys. Let's get started. But first, we're going to eat some breakfast.
What's up, you ugly, short, bald son of a
bitch? Back, lovely. So I didn't feel like making cereal, so I just go to juice it. I still want some. Here. Yeah, on t-shirt, yeah, so. I don't like perverts. If you're a pervert, leave please and thank you. But, yeah, so. What is wrong with
hey, hey, hey. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hey, hey.
I can't do anything with my phone being annoying. Oh my god!
Did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from?
Hold on. I hate iPhones. Why do they do this? What? I don't freaking know. I used to have an Android and I lost it at church. I've never seen it again, so. That is a painting I did with my dad. And my siblings. No, I'm lying. I'm kidding. I'm not even that good at art. I could show you my drawing right now. It's not even gonna be that good. It's basic as fuck. I need to wash my mouth. Yeah. There's that one. I'm not really that much of a drawer, more of a fashion designer person. And here's this one's recent. But my dad wants to sell my art. It's not even that good, but we finished our cheese stick, so
let's pick an outfit, girlies. Come on, lovelies, let's pick out an outfit.
Let's pick something cozy. I'm feeling cozy today. If no, there's no school, video time. And this is the cute bathing suit I'm wearing, so The Atlantic City, or whatever. Yeah. It's cute. If people at my school see this, please leave. Thank you. Like, if Chelsea or Zara or someone sees this, please go. Thank y'all. You know? But I don't know what to freaking wear. Wait, what's this? What's this? That's dirty. What am I supposed to... Oh my god, my little sister's bathroom. Okay, anyway. Where? It's close. Oh, well, that's very crusty. It's a plain white shirt. It's a plain white shirt. We're wearing this, honey. All right, lovelies. Lovelies are your is y'all's nickname. I don't know what to call y'all, so every beginning of my video is gonna be hi lovelies. I look crusty as heck. I need to brush my teeth. I need to fix my face. I need to fix my hair. I need to get dressed because I look terrible. I look like I'm about to bust my head through your front door and say, honey, we need the milk and you forgot the almond milk. We need normal milk and the almond. That's literally my mom. Anyway. Whatever perverts are trying to see me on this channel, please go away. Cause I don't want you in. If you're a pervert, please go. Thank y'all. Y'all haven't met any of my friends. I thought I was quitting the channel, but I don't abandon my lovelies. I don't abandon you lovelies. Most of you probably don't even watch me, but like I only got like 2 subscribers. You know, I'm looking through my little sister's drawer because I ain't got no clothes. And my style ain't even that good, but you know, I like fashion, but I'll just pick something simple, white shirt that has like 2 stains on it, and these black pants, because I don't know what to wear. But this one I put like on at like 7:30, so maybe I could just keep it on and fix my hair. So yeah, I'll be back. So the pants don't fit. This is why I hate growing up. Like, I could just stay a little itty bitty baby and have the best life ever and never grow up. But instead, there's something called grow up, be an adult, get a job, be a doctor. Like, no one likes growing up fast. Use the common sense. Oh, my shirt was missing and I found it. We're wearing it. Forget the white shirt. We're wearing my clothes today, baby. We got a not so great outfit. But you know what? No. What? Sorry, my little sister was something funny, but gonna wear these jeans that I probably got from the Target or something. I don't know. Or maybe somewhere. But yesterday I forgot how to knit, and then I instantly remembered But, like, at the same time, it's hard. It's just hard. Okay, I'm gonna be back, so, in three. Okay. Three, two, one. Is that wrong? Goodbye. Hold on.
Shampoo,
let's shampoo our hair. One. Goodbye. What is wrong with me? Anyway, so I'm ready. My hair isn't that good, but who cares? I don't do my edges. Or nothing. It's your Puerto Rican bestie. Dominican French. Okay, anyway, forget about that. Anyway, so.
Let's get started!
If y'all look weird like me, that's great. I what the bro, I need to watch my mouth. Bro, y'all think it's watching. Yeah, we're gonna be praising King Larry today because I love him. He's funny, he's amazing, and if Larry sees this video, but I need to watch my mouth. Anyway. But if you see this video, love you too, sis.
Love you too.
I get too excited about things, but I just love people and I love y'all. So, but like, if you're a pervert behind the screen, leave please. Thank y'all. And some of y'all may not match my energy, but. I didn't mean to go there.
Bro!
Okay, looking for again. Oh yeah, Larry. Bro, I didn't even click on the A.
Bro!
Does this thing wanna fight me or not? Cause we can go! Jesus! Stupid remote! Back.
See? You see, Larry? You see, Larry?
So, we gonna praise him. What is a good video that we can praise him on?
Let's talk about.
I don't know. This video was 3 years ago, but I'm gonna watch it anyway, and I'm gonna praise it. It was back in like 2021, I think, but. Y'all been waiting for a while, but we're getting started. So, why this TV needs to be a holy.
This internet stinks.
Guess what?
Stupid ass. I don't like you either.
I told you that in confidence.
Like all on one foot?
You know, most of my videos.
I'm gonna be iconic.
The, what was that? That was wrong. Like, what did you say was wrong? It's just wrong. The boy, they just gay. Alright. King Larry, you're mine. What is wrong with me? We're just gonna praise him. We're gonna watch him and we're gonna. What? No. Yeah. I'll clap with you, sisters. If you are not praising King Larry, get the freak out my face. I see your nails.
So when did you realize you were gay?
Yesterday.
I'm gay.
Honestly, so fuck is that?
What's being gay?
What's gay?
I don't know what gay is, bro.
You can go deep.
He does got an Adam's apple.
Shut up, B.
Slay. Slay. Slay.
Wait, come on, give me a banger. Give me a song that makes me feel good.
Praise! Come on. Praise him for me. There's something wrong with doing this to myself on YouTube. Why?
Can we do karaoke?
We're just gonna praise him. Alright. I don't know if there's anyone out there that matches my energy, but you know what? No one cares! Cause I match my own energy, girl. Praise. 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 Yes. I don't care if this video was 3 years. If that was 3 years ago. Girl. You telling me? And you don't love him. If you don't love him, leave. Leave if you don't love him. If y'all think I'm doing too much, I am doing too much, but who cares? I mean, yo, you. Period. Freak off, haters. Freak off.
That's what you guys sound like the entire time.
We're eating it up.
Who says you're not star potential? Who says you're not presidential? Who says you can't be in movies? Listen to me, listen to me.
Cut that. I'm gay.
What?
Is this just coming out?
No.
There's a bring back to
Mala Novela.
I need a second session of
therapy.
Okay, we were animals when we be
skinny.
Okay, well, that's it. I'm gonna praise him for the rest of my day, cause I love him.
Stop.
Bye, lovelies. I love you too.
Around the world and around.